Hi friends, Videolancer is on with you again. This is a special video review where I will tell you about the possibility of getting my top products as a gift. You are not required to repost. I will not use silly lotteries with a choice of random comment. Just play my game, directly in After Effects. Some time ago I decided to make some After Effects puzzles. I did it just for fun, to entertain my colleagues. But I got involved in it so much that it resulted in a full big project. This project can be viewed as After Effects training with quest elements. For now, this is a pilot release, and it is available for free. Install the Motion Bro extension. If you haven't done this yet, the latest version can be downloaded from the site motionbro.net. Install the latest version of free presets package for Motion Bro. Select the package After Effects Training and apply this single preset to active comp. It is ready. Now you can start. Having done all the tasks, a link to a secret page will be unlocked. Here, you will know how to take your gift. In order to do the tasks, just repeat the animation without breaking terms of the task. For example, in this task, you should repeat the animation using no more than 6 keyframes. It is a good way to check your knowledge for experienced After Effects users, as well as the opportunity for beginners to learn something new. If the task seems to be unsolvable, you can use a hint. Here you can see a screenshot of the completed task. It will help to understand which parameters should be animated. I have added some advertisements in the hints. I do hope this will not annoy you much. They include only useful and trusted products for motion designers. For example, here you can find a great number of music tracks for your videos. I've begun to use this music on YouTube for my videos lately, as every track is provided with a free license. So let's continue. Unlike the tasks with animation, in puzzles, you must unravel a password and enter it into this field. Don't try to use logic of classic quests. To solve this puzzle is possible only with standard tools of After Effects. Hurry up! The number of gifts is limited. If you like my training project and you'd like me to continue, just let me know. Subscribe to my channel and leave a detailed hashtag below any video. So, this was Videolancer. Good luck!